Hello friends, welcome to Moon's recipe, and today's recipe would be chicken sukkha or dry chicken. So let's get started.
For chicken sukkha, I have taken 600 grams chicken. I have cleaned this properly. Now to this I'll add this one whole sliced onion, turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon and salt 1 teaspoon or as per taste. Now I'll add very little water because the chicken itself contains water content into it. Now I'll whistle this and I'll make sure it is not overcooked. See friends, for the masalas I've taken this is dry grated coconut or sukhawa naval, kisawa. This is garlic cloves, 10 to 12 garlic cloves. This is tomatoes. This is one large tomato, or you can take two small size tomatoes. I'll blend this all together. Friends, after two whistles on slow flame, now after this all pressure is gone, I'll open this. See friends, my chicken is cooked now. I'll check, see, yeah, it's done. It's not overcooked. Friends, see, this is masala paste made up of grated coconut, tomatoes and garlic. I've used very little water. Now let's start the gravy. Friends, I have added oil to the kadai or wok. The oil is hot now. To this I'll add chopped cilantros or dhania patta. It will add a very good taste. It will add a very good flavor to your curry. Add this masala paste to this. Friends, now to this I'll add friends, this is red chili powder. I have taken half tablespoon or one teaspoon red chili powder. This is chicken masala, 1 tablespoon, and garam masala, 1 teaspoon. I'll combine all this and I'll add in the gravy. Now mix this gravy. Friends, cook this masala for 1 minute, and now I'll add chicken pieces to this. Friends, don't throw this water. It can be used for any kind of stock like chicken soup, or you can make any you can also add this little water to your gravy. Friends, now remove this leg. Now I'll add little chicken stock. I'll cover this and I'll wait until the oil gets separated. Friends, I'll open the lid. Now friends, see, the oil has also started separating. Now it's done. Now to this we'll add salt. Make sure you add salt accordingly. Now also we'll garnish with coriander leaves. And we'll serve. Friends, our chicken sukkha or chicken dry is ready to serve. It is very easy and tasty dish. I've served this with fulkas. You can also serve this with any type of parathas or naan. Friends, if you like my recipe, please subscribe to Moon's Recipes and post your comments. Thank you so much.